Zebra Scanner Management Service is a free utility for remotely managing Zebra scanners on Windows and 4690 operating systems.
It's capable of parameter configuration, firmware update, and retrieving asset tracking information. Managing
a Zebra scanner
over a network is easy using the Scanner Management Service. It's done in three simple steps. Step 1, you create an SMS package using 123scan2. Step 2, you deploy that package using your network tools. Step 3, when that package makes it to the SMS agent, the agent loads the package to the scanner. It configures your scanner at the point of use. Just plug your scanner in and walk away. The Scanner Management Service will take care of the rest. The foundation of this solution is the creation of an SMS package. From within the wizard, you have access to an SMS overview, a checklist for deploying an SMS package, and how-to videos. First, name your configuration file. Second, select the device. Decide if you'd like to load a configuration file. Decide if you'd like to lock into a select version of firmware. In this case, the most recent. Third, you have the option to track events with a log file. Fourth, select the activation trigger for loading the SMS package to your scanner. Your package is now ready for deployment. Upon reaching the Scanner Management Service, it will automatically be loaded. And this concludes your 1-minute tour of the Scanner Management Service.